Liberia's new president, Joseph Boakai, was sworn into office Monday after his narrow win last November. Boakai, who at age 79 is the country's oldest sitting head of state, promised to unite and rescue the country from its economic woes. The inauguration ceremony, however, ended abruptly after he began to show signs of physical distress while speaking. A spokesperson for Boakai's political party said the president's weakness was caused by heat and had nothing to do with his health.